It's Reggae Media TV with the next segment of the Hot Topic Podcast. Wagwan viewers, wagwan subscribers. Now today we are going to talk about Tommy Lee European Tour. Vibes Cartel, me see like Vibes Cartel has start a new reign. And we are going to talk about Elephant Man, him clap back at Beanie Man. Cause you know Beanie Man recently released a song and tell Elephant Man to leave it. Yeah. Me recently reviewed that on the channel. Now, within like 2 days, me see like Elephant Man clap back. Well, last night actually, me see Elephant Man put up a video a singing new song, Grinch. You see me? And it's like a war song. Me not think when him do it, it did direct to Beanie Man still. But since as Beanie Man go drop a song name Leave It after him this Elephant Man before in the one when him overgrown, when him say from Ding Dong start find the dancing song them Elephant Man can't find none. Yeah, so Elephant Man respond to that first song, and then after that Beanie Man clap back at Elephant Man. Now Elephant Man have this to say on Instagram. So Elephant Man put up the song Grinch, and a man caption, could a magician or physician them don't sign the petition already. Somebody tag it before my body bag it and tell it say the only thing we are leave when me done I a picky picky natty for the drunk of feast. Hashtag brawling Christmas. Hashtag Grinch. So Grinch had a new war song with Elephant Man a push out after him go release the this song for Beanie Man Nah Talk. You see me? So right now Elephant Man him hear what Beanie Man say in a the song Leave It. The way Beanie Man diss up Elephant Man and say Elephant Man need for leave the war thing, leave the badness. You see me?
Could a magician, you sign the petition, you make your decision, should know this the done with all let the trap rifle in a hand. Why them go kick it off, and know when it start, them no have the heart, no not.
Alright, so that is just a small piece of the new Christmas song where Elephant Man drop. Grinch, the new war song, and it coming like him a aim it at Beanie Man. Yeah, and me love how Elephant Man incorporate the Christmas vibes in the song. You see me? The man now drop off of the rhythm with the Christmas melodies. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na-na. Yeah. Yo. Beanie Man. You don't tell Elephant Man fi leave the war. You see me? Your war him fi leave it, him no need it. If him can't hear him, I go feel it. Well, it seems like Elephant Man a defend himself, him now leave the war, yeah. So make we see where Beanie Man have after. You see me? Up next, we are going to talk about Tommy Lee Europe tour, yeah, man. You see, like, Tommy Lee ready for burn off Europe.
I don't know what Tommy Lee are talking. I'm going to say, oh, big up to all Europeans. I don't know, come support Tommy Lee Europe tour. You see me? Half of the girl on my phone and half of me. I don't know, I'm going to say, oh, we are going there, Sweden, Switzerland, Netherlands, Belgium, Switzerland, Zurich again. I'm going to say, I don't know, Germany, France. Big up on yourself. Enough love in all aspect. Respect. Book back now.
Alright, so Tommy Lee tour, it a go loud. Trust me, anytime Tommy Lee touch in a Europe, him always shell it. Because Tommy Lee have whole heap of fans in Europe and them love him over there. Most of the time when you see him video, them a get so much views, it a come in from Europe. You see me? Tommy Lee have crazy fans in Europe. So now, I'm Europe tour. As we speak today a Friday, Tommy Lee have a show in Sweden later. So if you're there in Sweden, you can check him out Friday the 23rd. Yeah, and him have more upcoming dates. May I keep you up to date with that, you see me? But for right now, Tommy Lee have new songs out just to make himself stay relevant. And as we talk about relevant, him drop a new song this week named Relevant. Him have a next one where him recently released named Tip Her, a next one named One Way, a next one named Godfather, and all of them songs where me are telling about and new songs. You see me? So Tommy Lee definitely a keep himself relevant. people, tell me what you think. And the thing is, when Tommy Lee touching a Europe, him can perform him new song them and him can perform him all hits, because as him songs them drop, the fans in Europe gravitate to it. You see me? Them always make video, put it out on Instagram for promote Tommy Lee song. Tommy Lee always repost it. So that is a good thing, because any artist can perform them new song and people catch on to it. You know, they must introduce it to the people them and shows. One thing with Tommy Lee, him fans them follow him up on YouTube, Instagram, anywhere him depend on social media. Social media play a good part for Tommy Lee career. So Saturday, Switzerland, Tommy Lee a go there in a Switzerland. That's tomorrow. Friday, Netherlands. Saturday the 1st, Belgium. Yo, Tommy Lee have some shows back to back. And him a go get a break, cause Friday the 7th, Tommy Lee a go back to Switzerland again, Zurich. And Saturday the 8th, Tommy Lee a go there in Germany. After that, Tommy Lee have a next show in Germany again. That's gonna be on Thursday in Berlin. Friday the 14th, Tommy Lee a go there in Paris, you see me? And that's in France. And the last show me see, it gonna be in Germany again. Saturday the 15th in Hamburg. So, if you're there in Europe, you can check out Tommy Lee, because Tommy Lee always perform good and him fans them always go crazy when him touching a Europe. So, me happy to see the boss fly out again and I do some shows, you see me? Despite some negative things where people are put around Tommy Lee name. Up next, we are going to talk about Vybz Kartel. It seems like Vybz Kartel up to something for 2019. Okay, so it seems like Vybz Kartel definitely up to something for 2019. The last person that she did something like this was Spice. You know, after she said she not release no more new music till 2019. Look out for her mixtape. She delete all her posts on IG. And by we look, couple weeks after, a Spice that we see came out with the black hypocrisy thing. Her skin color changed totally and it just caused a big controversy. Now we see Vybz Kartel, him delete all him posts from IG. This image now, the VK music thing, are the only thing him have up. And before that, when him did have up him post them on IG, Missy Vybz Kartel put out a thing with him son in studio. You see me? Him put out something and say, from him small, him know daddy say, hashtag hard training or hashtag leave the building. Look out, cause they are coming. Gaza new reign. So now, the only thing Vybz Kartel have up is this image, you see me, of him music label and him caption, Gaza New Reign. So it seems like Vybz Kartel has started something new for 2019. Right now, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say because the man unpredictable, you see me, the man is so unpredictable and people are going to see what I talk about. Because Vybz Kartel nah just do this so. Him nah just do it for nothing. We know Vybz Kartel stay. Him definitely up to something for 2019. And you see for 2019, yo, me feel like a crazy thing I go on in a dance hall. Because for 2018 now, we see like enough artists step up them thing to a different level. We can say Massacre do that. We can say Raigin King do that. People are talk about squash. Them are look forward to squash free up in 2019. So next year, the artists them are going to push out more effort. To me, that how it means still. The artists them are going to push out more effort because them see like enough artists arise up and them now play with them material. Them are take them thing very serious. So, yo, Vybz Kartel definitely up to something for 2019. And the man have him own label now, so we see a lot of new songs are come out under this label. The last one him released, Won't Work, that release under Vibes Cartel Music. So this is like Gaza New Rain. Yeah, man.